and put it together how you want. So I was able to adapt some of the concepts from it for my alma mater. Again, he does highlight appreciation of a cultural environment, and he goes through four steps on how you can do that, okay? And the last one I highlight is the Rosinski's four steps model. So Philippe Rosinski, he is one of the heavy hitters in the game, also in terms of diversity and inclusion coaching, cross-cultural coaching. And again, you see this recognize and accept differences, okay? And so he highlights that and gives you a model on how do you take yourself and the client through this process.